What is going on, everybody? So I apologize for not having posted anything in quite some time. So this will be the comeback. I'm actually getting ready to actually buy a camera. I have a bunch of friends, obviously, as you guys know, they have DSLRs and stuff like that. I actually want to get a small little just vlogging type of camera. I don't want to go photos or anything, just vlogging. So anyways, back to where I'm going. So the car, I didn't know where we left off with the car. I'm going to go walk outside real quick. It's actually, I'm letting it warm up real fast. I don't really know where I left off with you guys, speaking about the car. So basically, pretty sure we left off at the timing belt. So after the timing belt, we got a new radiator, we got a new thermostat, we got fucked up headlights, we got new wheels, we got new stickers, we actually have plates now. Hair in my mouth. I actually got a new shift knob from my sponsor also, and some locking lug nuts. Oil change. So let me show you guys a little peek of the car, how it is now. My headlights I had before, I broke them on purpose, so I'm gonna put in my new pop-up. But my front core supporting bent a little bit, so we're gonna be taking that out hopefully sometime this week. So Mishimoto three core, I believe it's three core. It's not the super high end one; it's a bit cheaper. New thermostat by Mishimoto also, which actually keeps my car so much cooler. So keep your car running cool with Mishimoto. Locking lug nuts from Mishimoto. New decals. So if you guys don't follow me, oh well, that's my sponsor, but if you guys don't follow me yet, this is my Instagram, my personal Instagram, and this is my this is the Instagram for the car. So Jose Alfredo Mora _ and then 520_MX5. So I have that on the back also. Then I also have plates. I think I didn't even cover that right, but oh well, I really don't mind. So interior, what did I do in here? I don't think I've done anything in here. Obviously, this is what I was talking about. So, yeah, I don't know. Oh, car parts. I actually have a few car parts sitting around.
So we just pulled up next to, what is it? A Chevy Monza?
It's a Chevy Monza.
Oh, you hear him? You hear him? Oh my God. All right, ready? I'm about to put the camera in. Ready?
That shit is fucking amazing looking. Look at this. Look at this. I kind of want her to pull up a bit closer. So you guys can see he has a wheelie bar.
So today is Wednesday, I believe. So we're here. I came to the junkyard last night. Unfortunately, we're gonna go grab tools in the car and they were closing up already. So we weren't able to grab anything. I was able to grab one thing, but so basically, back today. Lighting is shit. There's actually an FC laying around and a Miata, literally right next to each other. The Miata has Frankenstein bolts on it. As you guys know, I have a hard top. I also have a soft top now. So I really want these Frankenstein bolts and I'm determined to take them off. I'll show you guys what they look like right now. But I'm gonna show you guys the car real quick.
Poor thing's just sitting here like that. She has daisies too. I might take these. Maybe next week I might take them. So here's the Frankenstein bolts. They're already taken off. So I'm gonna be taking this one off because it's stuck there. I kind of forgot to bring pliers in my toolbox. I'm a fucking tool for that. So I asked some guy at the junkyard if I could borrow his to take this bolt out. So let's hope this works.
Oh.
Mission was not a success, unfortunately. It was way too, the actual screw itself was just stripped. So I just came up on the actual bolt itself, so I got it for $2. I mean, Frankensteins, I'll look up how much they cost, but Frankensteins are pretty expensive. So all I needed to do is just go to like Ace Hardware or any hardware store in general and go and let me get past this truck real quick. I could literally just go to any hardware store and get the correct fitting screw with the right threads and all that good shit. So I'm gonna be doing that. And I mean, I'm just waiting to install the soft top. And once I install the soft top, it should be good to put those on. But I won't be putting those on, not yet, because I have the hard top on. So alrighty guys, I'll catch you guys later. Alrighty guys, so I just got home. I want to go grab food after I went to go get a haircut. And a Jeep. Out of all cars, I love Jeeps. I love Jeeps. They're gorgeous. Out of all cars, a Jeep pulls in right in front of me. Literally pulls in right in front of me. And I had to cut off. Like, I had to cut away because I would have hit if I would have kept going. So, like, this is why I want to get another daily, because then that way I'm not worried about shit like that happening. That way I don't worry about, like, oh shit, I'm going to crash every day or whatever, you know? So, I mean, I was upset. It was a girl, too. I followed the girl for, like, 3 blocks and got her license plate number and all that good stuff. I now have stickers on my car that have my social media information, which is what not frightens me. That's what stops me from doing stupid stuff all the time, because I say now people go on Instagram and say, hey, well, this is who this is, right? So, you know, I'm a bit more calm now. But I was agitated because I was like, you know, you have a fucking $50,000 truck, you know. I mean, if I hit you, nothing's gonna happen. You have a fucking big ass truck. You know, if I hit, I'm gonna take all the hit. I'm gonna take the damage. You know, so it upset me a lot. So please don't drive stupid. Don't be stupid drivers. Please, I beg you guys. So yeah, that's just a little rant I had. So you guys will be seeing this. I'm actually gonna start editing right now. So you guys will see this. All right, guys, so today, what day is it? Wednesday? Mm-hmm. So today's Wednesday still. Today's the day I picked up those Frankenstein bolts from the junkyard. Did I show them to you by chance? I don't know. They're somewhere in here. But anyways, so this is where the past 2 months have basically been. Spending time with her. So this is Samantha, guys. That's my girlfriend. And... And so right now we're so today's been a kind of long day. So with the core support, something else, I had another idea that I'm gonna be talking to Tyler about and asking him first. Sorry about the shakiness right there, no clutch gang. But hopefully I could get it with the hood by next week. I'm really hoping. At the latest, I want IFO. Just because I don't have a dirty engine bay. Damn, that girl's skinny. Shit, she's a fucking toothpick. Just don't have to have my engine bay all exposed because, you know, I have a turbo in there. No, I'm just kidding. Just because my engine bay is dirty. It's kind of dirty. I mean, for how old the car is, it's not abnormal. But I don't want people looking in there, you know what I mean? It's not pretty enough to look at.
So I've never noticed the camber on my car. Ever. And you can tell it out from here. Get a little more closer.
Hopefully you can see it. Alrighty guys, so I apologize if this video looks like shit. So, I just came down to O'Reilly's. Bought some little pins for the carpet that I got for my trunk. Right now I'm actually headed off to Walmart. I don't know what I'm headed to Walmart for, but I'm headed over there. I think I'm getting, what am I getting? I have no fucking clue. Honestly, half of this shit, I forget what I'm gonna get until I actually get to wherever I'm going. I don't know how many people that happens to. It happens to me all the fucking time. It's ridiculous. I feel like shit when it happens to me. Anyways, so obviously, like I said, I'm on my way to Walmart. I just picked up these pins for the carpet in the back of, in the trunk of my car. Miata is actually running really well. I'm actually close to 3,000 miles from when I did my head gasket change and did my emissions and all that bullshit. I was at 177. I'm now at 179,334. So that means an oil change is coming pretty soon, I believe. I was talking to my buddy Ken, as you guys know him. Me and Ken were talking about doing an oil change together this coming week. Actually, I hope I can get up to at least 1,000 or at least to 500. If I can, that would be great. If not, then I'm still gonna do an oil change. Last time I did an oil change, I did not change my spark plugs. I changed everything but my spark plugs. So this time I will be changing the spark plugs. I spent a lot of money on oil changes because I run full synthetic. I run a good filter. You know, I've always said this to people. I don't like cheaping out on car parts or something that I'm gonna have to spend money on twice because I find it pointless. So right now I just got to Walmart. Bug. Ooh, nice bug, boy. It's a younger cat. So I just got to Walmart. I'm gonna try and remember what I came to get. I think I came to get money. And what else did I come to get? I don't know. I forgot what I came to get. I'm getting blades because I'm taking off the, what is it? I'm taking off the window tint. I actually took it off of my driver's side already. I just got to do my passenger side. And this kind of sucks recording with this because it gets in my way while I'm recording. So, yeah. Alrighty, guys. So I remembered what I was coming to get. I was coming to get window tint remover, batteries for my flashlight that's dead, and what else was I here to get? What did I get? Oh, more blades. So, wait a second, let me get in the car, because I hate filming out of the car, because it's so awkward when people are watching you. So, we came to get those few things that I got. Window tint remover. One of my windows, here, I'll show you guys. I have a fishbowl now. And the other one's complete shit tint. So we're gonna be removing that right now, hopefully. So I got batteries for my flashlight. And yeah, so I think this is where I'm actually gonna end it. I will be posting a lot more now. I'm actually thinking of getting a camera just because I want to post more and I want to have better quality. So I will be posting more, hopefully. So I really hope you guys enjoyed this. I really hope you guys will continue watching. But yeah, anyways, that's all for this quote-unquote episode. That's all for this vlog. I'll be catching you guys next time, alright?